spying for him, and I never lie. I didn't tell you everything.
You want to go right now, you'd be trying to talk with your fists in your mouth.
I said I worked for the Sun, and I did. I told you my professional name was Plumber, and it is. You never asked my real one.
How do you think I had to unless I knew I was dealing with a backstabber?
And if I was a boy, you'd be looking at me through one swollen eye.
And don't let that stop you. Give me your best shot. Spoke the truth. You win a fight, but you got the other fella down in the pavement. You heard your father. However many days we strike, he ain't giving up. I don't know what else we can do.
I do.
Come on.
Really, Jack? Really? Only you can have a good idea? Or is it because I'm a girl?
I didn't say...
Now would be a good time to shut up. Being boss doesn't mean you have all the answers. Just brains to recognize the right one when you hear it.
I'm listening.
Good for you. The strike was your idea, the rally was Davies, and now my plan will take us to the finish line. Deal with it.
The children's crusade?
For the sake of all the kids in every sweatshop, factory, and slaughterhouse in New York, I beg of you, join us. With those words, the strike stopped being just about the Newsies. You invited our entire generation to stand up and demand a place at the table.
The children's crusade.
Think, Jack, if we publish this, my... words with one of your drawings, and if every worker under 21 read it and stayed home from work, or better yet, came to Newsy Square, a general citywide strike, even my father couldn't ignore that.
Well, there's just one problem. We got no way to print it.
Oh, come on, there has to be one printing press he doesn't control.
Oh, no.
What?
I know it is a printing press that no one would ever think we'd use.
Then what are we doing still standing here?
Hey, wait. What's this about? And I'm not talking about the children's crusade. What's this about? Am I kidding myself, or is there something?
Well, of course there is.
Well, don't say it like it happens every day.
Jack, I didn't...
I'm not an idiot. I know girls like you don't wind up with guys like me. And I don't want you promising nothing you gotta take back later. But standing here tonight, looking at you, I'm scared tomorrow's gonna come and change everything. If there was a way I could grab hold of something to make time stop, just so as I can keep looking at you.
You snuck up on me, Jack Kelly. I never even saw it coming.
For sure?
For sure. Till the moment I found you, I thought I knew what love was. Now I'm learning what is true, that love will do.
scared of you.